maybe all of these different factors do you combine when you say that this is an ultimate point source?
Since the founding of Zenelec in 1978, professional audio monitoring has been at the core of its business. An unrivaled commitment to research and development has resulted in a number of industry firsts and established Zenelec as the leader in active monitoring. 40 years later, our products are still true to that original philosophy. They offer reliability, neutrality regardless of the size category, and adaptability to the acoustic conditions of the listening environment. The latest fruits of this labour have resulted in an expansion of the family of One speakers. These include the 8351B and 8361A Ultimate Point Source monitors and the W371 Adaptive Woofer Stand. Let's go into the factory and talk with some of the key people who were involved in the creation of these products.
So Thomas, why do we keep pushing the limits of acoustic design? Who are we designing this stuff for?
We're designing especially the ones of these point source monitors for very experienced listeners, because very experienced listeners, they are not just passive listeners. They're actively moving and listening to discriminate, for instance, between direct sound and reflections.
Right, and they really hear the details.
Yes, because you get not only the direct sound good, you also get the reflections perfect. So if you have a room that sounds good and you suddenly hear it with perfect reflections, then it's a magnificent room suddenly.
So Aki, these are ultimate point source loudspeakers. Can you tell us what that means?
Well, it actually refers to many different things. Firstly, they are ultimate point source because it's a three-way concept, and all the three different bands of frequencies from the tweeter, mid-range to the woofer are radiated at the same location in space.
Right.
And this is, you know, pretty exceptional because it's technically difficult to place drivers so that you would be able to do this.
And this allows us to sit much closer to the loudspeaker.
It allows that. It actually allows you to totally freely select your listening distance, which is a great benefit. You don't suffer in terms of audio quality if you are very close to the loudspeaker. You could be far away, you can be close. It's up to you to choose.
And then, of course, if the room's still not up to scratch, these are, of course, SAM monitors, so we have all the power of GLM as well.
Yes, that kind of comes as a bonus on the top. So you have an excellent acoustical design, and on the top you have this ability to adapt to the space. Maybe all of these different factors do you combine when you say that this is an ultimate point source.
So now I'm here with Juha and Jussi from the acoustical team. They were involved in the design of the 8351B and the 8361. And now I can ask some questions. So let's start with the big obvious stuff. The shape of this is familiar, but fresh too. Tell us a bit about the shape and why it's important.
Yeah, it is a bit different than in the other die-cast aluminium enclosures that we have in the two-way products. You have the woofers behind these holes here. You have the coaxial mid-range tweeter and the huge waveguide that actually you can get the directivity of a large, like a three-way product.
Juha, you've got the 8351B woofer, I think, in your hand.
Yeah. Because of the system design, we wanted to maximize the area of the woofer. So we ended up with racetrack shape or op-round shape. And it's a bit more complicated than a round woofer. For example, you can see here that the surround is not just constant shape, but it's the three-dimensional. And the idea is that when there's a displacement, so then the force to the cone is more uniform.
How about the coaxial then?
So like you mentioned, it's the 8351B, so it's an update version for 8351A.
Different size tweeters
to begin with. That's true as well. So the bigger benefit of the large tweeter is of course power handling. Mm. We use the same coaxial in both these two models.
And this is also made in-house, right?
Yes, all is custom design. All the parts are designed in-house. But in the end, we have a neat package, actually two new neat packages that can deliver outstanding sound quality.
We left no stone unturned.
No.
Everything's the best we've got.
That's true.
It's time for lunch in town. In the second part of this video, we'll be talking about the W371 adaptive woofer stand.